But there's some information that you need to know about each of these 9 phyla and what they consist of. Are you ready to learn about biology? Let's go, let's take it to the top. First, we have Protophyta. This phylum consists of only sponges.
Interesting creatures.
Protophyta is the only phylum that is asymmetrical. These organisms don't have any tissues. Their digestive systems form with the anus coming first.
Now we know about Protophyta, we're moving right along.
Next, we have Cnidaria. The Cnidarians consist of jellyfish,
coral, and anemones.
The organisms in this phylum are radially symmetrical. Unlike Porphyra, they contain tissues. There is something very different about the digestive cavities. As far as we know, there's only one opening, meaning that they eat and excrete waste through the same place.
Which is their mouth.
Very disgusting to us, very unusable to us. Regardless of what you think right now, let's continue. Next we have Platyhelminthes. This phylum consists of flatworms.
Not all worms live in this phylum, they were classified differently.
The organisms in this phylum are bilaterally symmetrical. Flatworms also contain tissues. Their digestive systems form, their mouths ended up coming first.
Similar to Porphyra in this particular way. Let's see what happens next in our research.
Next we have Annelida.
The annelids.
This phylum consists of only segmented worms. The organisms in this phylum are bilaterally symmetrical. Segmented worms also contain tissues. Fortunately for these creatures, their anus ended up coming first.
They don't have to eat it if you waste through the same opening.
Mollusks and mollusca are bilateral symmetry. The organisms in this phylum contain tissues. Their digestive systems form with the anus coming first.
So much data collected, let's find out more.
Next we have Nematoda. This phylum consists of only roundworms.
Type of worm, blood and astonishment.
These organisms have bilateral symmetry. They, like a lot of these phyla, contain tissues. Their digestive systems formed with the anus coming first.
All worms weren't classified together, but that's how science works.
We have Arthropoda.
The arthropods.
This phyla consists of
crustaceans, insects, and spiders.
Arthropods have bilateral symmetry. These organisms also contain tissues. Their digestive systems formed with the anus coming first.
Interesting creatures, insects are, now let's explore the sea.
Next we have Ichneumata. This phylum consists of
sea stars and sea urchins, the treasures of the sea floor.
They're mostly radial symmetrical
and bilateral.
These organisms also contain tissues. Their digestive systems formed with the anus coming first.
Now we're back. than last phylum is.
Chordata,
yes, chordata, chordata,
yes, chordata.
Which is the human we are
classified under, with a few other species besides us.
We chordates have bilateral symmetry. This organism does contain tissues. Our digestive system is formed with the anus common verb. We should be careful our anus can curse. We don't have to eat more back of
this lesson. Adjourn. We know there's millions of phyla out there, but these are the nine most important, so please don't forget them. No, 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 no. Ooh-hoo. Discover the others, just don't forget the nine major phyla.